everybody. This is day, I don't know what day in the studio this is. We kind of lost track. We didn't keep up with, you know, day one, two, and three. But today we're about to make history. We're about to record a song called Holding. And this song is awesome. It's like pop church worship on steroids, y'all. I can't wait till y'all get to hear it. This song. Tell me who controls the weather. Tell me who knows me better. Love it. My heart worship, y'all. So, watch us as we record this song today. And, hopefully y'all be hearing it real, real soon. Peace.
Oh, na, na, na. Oh, na, na.
You don't need that. Sing.
Tell me who controls that, the wind and the sea. If it's he that created me, or if it's he that died for me, then I'll never have no matter. And I'm not gonna serve no.
Woo! Rough, come on, D. Rough! It's rough! Go, D! Sing over that cold, baby. Come on.
What are we doing?
Trying to figure out who's gonna sing this joint. Who's gonna sing this hit?
The feeling is there, I tell you that.
Huh?
I said the feeling is there, I tell you that.
As far as the voice. No, I know you can't sing it tonight, but you gotta secure your part tonight. Come back and nail it, but you gotta secure it.
We're battling for a song called Holding.
It's a hit! It's a hit!
So we're battling, y'all. All right.
Yeah, go ahead.
Go on
the mover, come on.
I'm trying to get one of them to tape.
Jarrell, go tape.
Jarrell, tape.
Jarrell, can you go tape, please? Can
you? You can't never tape because you.
Can you go tape?
You only want to be on the camera, not. Here,
intern.
Can you please
here.
Go tape, Evan?
Well, he's not doing nothing.
Jarrell.
Brian, can you tape me?
Selfish buzzer, Jarrell.
Is it on right now?
Yep. I ain't taping you no more.
You want me to come in there with you?
Yeah.
You closing the door, right?
I just get our paper because we just wrote the song.
Yeah. Let me turn the light up a little bit.
I'm good.
Time for a change.
Yep. Just wrote it though.
Time for a change. Time for a change. Time for a change.
We can't be ashamed.
Can't be.
It's time for a change. We gotta lift up his name. We can't be ashamed. It's time for a change. We gotta lift up his name.
It's time for a change. We gotta lift up his name. We can't be ashamed.
He's 11 years old and he can't read, but knows every song on the radio. asking about what his dreams are, and you will see the limit to what he sleeps on BET.
This is the room that we record our choir vocals in. We did Byron Cage's album in here, Sing to the Lord, Maranatha. And right now we're recording I Am a Testimony. What a rough demo for it.
Can't use this clip because B-Rock, P. Diddy, I don't know if y'all saw it, but B will tell you what he said.
He said you got some itch-a-ness in you. Itch-a-ness.
Y'all, this is it's a gospel album. It really is a gospel album. We working with heathens in the studio, right? You know what I'm saying? Pray for him. His name is B-Rock. When you go to the altar, call his name out. Say, B-Rock!
Jeez.
We're excited. We're in the studio every day, all day, actually. Pray for us, y'all. Continue to pray for us, please. And I'm praying for y'all. Just chilling in the studio. Actually, not chilling. We're really working, but chilling in the studio. That's another episode.